For those who don't know me, I'm a simple guy. I'm extraordinary and the devil eye. I'd like to think I'm crazy, but then never mind. Everybody's crazy in the scene behind. I'd like to think I'm taking great biography. I quit the Tarantino, make a movie out of me. I can't chat up women, I'd never win in a fight. But that's only compared to the guy that I talked to last night. He'd like to brag no matter what I did, he did more. He'd like to think he was the only Superman whore. Tried to convince me with the click of his fingers. He'll wake up in the morning with the sweaty sex lingers. He likes to say that he's a gift of the cunt. But if you take a look at the back of his trunk, you'll find some sticky pages and some porno mags. And an empty box of ultra slimline flags. I drink an average amount. I can't handle my drugs. I don't think anyone can, and that's why they're illegal. I'd like to say that I drink it under the table, but if I drink too much, I get in a very unstable condition. And I'm drinking with the mission and the vision that I'll find the perfect woman, but I never listen. My mother likes to say that I'm a special guy, but that's only because it's in my mother's eyes. Oh, I loved and lost, and it hurt me to lose her. I'm not ashamed, I'm not a rock, cause if I was, I'd still be defeated by paper. Yeah, well, I'm real glad that it happened to me, cause now the cold wind don't blow right through me. For those who don't know me, I'm a simple guy. I'm extraordinary and I'd never lie. I'd like to think I'm crazy, but then never mind. Everybody's crazy in the scene behind. And I'd like to think I'd make a great biography. And Quentin Tarantino make a movie out of me. And Brad Pitt could play me. But I'll settle for George Clooney.